Can you hear me?
Can you hear me?
Can you hear me? You can hear me, right? You can see me as well?
You can see me. Hello, my name is Otti. Otti teacher. Otti teacher.
Fujiko-san, just let me write down. Hold on for a second.
And it'll be you only English teacher today. Please
can you see me?
See you soon.
Can you see me?
Can you see me? Can you see me?
Can
okay.
Yes. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Very good.
Good job.
Good job, Fujiko-san.
Good job.
Okay. So let me introduce myself. My name is Otti. I will be your English teacher today.
Otti teacher.
Yes. Okay, so my name is Otti.
Otti teacher.
Otti. And I will be your English teacher today.
My name is Otti. Will be your English teacher today.
I come from Belgrade, Serbia. I come from Belgrade, Serbia.
Serbia.
Movies.
I will watching movies. Oh, sensei wa.
Reading books.
Sensei wa.
Reading books.
Oh,
I like animals. Animals a lot.
Animals.
Can you tell me something about yourself, Fujiko-san?
Hey, can you tell me something about yourself, Fujiko-san? Can you tell me something about yourself?
For example, my name is Fujiko-san.
I work.
You work in a coffee shop?
No,
liquor store.
Or champagne beer.
Okay. And what do you like to do in your free time?
What do you like to do in your free time?19時から AM9時って何て言うのかな? Free time, John.
Do you like swimming?
Do you like swimming? Oh, swimming? Swimming.
Yes.
Yes, swimming.
In
swimming. Swimming.
Very nice, Fujiko-san.
Oh,
very nice.
Swimming. Oh, 大会ってなんて言うんかな。大会ってなんて言うんかな、英語で大会って。Oh, swimming.
Where?
In the beach. Oh, surfing.
Surfing
も。Good job.
Me too.
Good job.
I like shopping.
Teacher, あれしてもらったから、レッスン4 テキスト。Teacher, レッスン4テキストよろしく。I like shopping too.
You like shopping too. Okay. So, let us go to hold on for a second. Okay.So, conversation material, right?
Oh, lesson four.
Lesson four. Expressions of feelings.
Expression of feelings. Okay.
Lesson four. Expression.Of feelings. Expression of feelings.
Oh, my happy girl, I'm happy. This is four. Please.
Okay. Step one. You will repeat after me. Okay, Fujiko-san.
Okay.
I'm happy. I'm so happy. I'm very happy. How do you feel now? You ask that someone when you want to know.How someone feels, you know? Now we have a little exercise. I will ask you, how do you feel now, Fujiko-san? And you will tell me what?
Tell me.
I'm happy.
I'm happy.
You will answer me. I'm happy. I'm so happy.
I'm happy. I'm so happy.
I enjoy myself. Very good. I'm having fun.
happy? How?
I'm having fun.
I'm happy fun.
Very good. I'm having a good time.
I'm having good time.
Very good. Fujiko-san, now we have an exercise. I will start the sentence, and in the blank, you will tell me which word is going in that blank.
It's going...
So, sentence number one.
No.
I'm
so happy.
Very good job.
Good job.
Excellent job. What can you put inside?
I'm enjoying myself.
Excellent job.
Good job.
Good job. Question number three.
I'm very happy. Happy, you know.
Excellent job. Very good. Question number four.
I'm having fun.
Very good. Excellent job. Excellent job, Fujiko-san. Question number five. I'm hoping... It's Fujiko-san. It is the first sentence
myself.
On the top of the page.
I'm happy myself.
No?
I'm having a good time. Good job.
Good job. Question number six.
Enjoy myself.
Excellent.
Very much.
Very good job.
Good job.
Very good job. Good. Now, do you need any explanation? Do you understand everything that we learned in exercise, not in step one?
It's different.
Yes. Did you understand everything? Fujiko-san.
Hi.
Okay. Let us go to step two. Next page. Page number three.
Step two. Okay.